And that's how you move a nut along a threaded rod that's captured. So chuck up any old bolt and get a rubber band. The wider, the easier this is. I like using produce rubber bands that come with like broccoli packs that are super wide, because if it fits on both sides of the nut, you don't even have to keep it on. It'll stay on by itself. With something thin like this, you have to control the drill a little bit to keep it where you want it.